Hello everybody, my name is Sebastian. If you remember the last video about how to paint with color pencils, you are ready for paint with watercolors. Okay, for this class we need some materials. Okay, watercolor, this is an important material for this class. Water paper and brushes. There are three important materials for this class. Okay, let's go. Okay, in the first step, we need cotton. With this cotton, we moisten the paper with water. After this, we can use the watercolor on the paper. We can combine different colors and obtain other color. We can use more water. We can get different colors by combining with water. You can see, if I add more water, the color is more clear. If I don't use water, the color is more dark. You can see. This technique is important. We can paint with the cotton. Okay, it's amazing. See you later.